Hey, it's Zachary Engadget. We are here at SeaTech 2012 in Chiba, Japan at Toyota's booth taking a look at the Smart Insect. And so this is a concept vehicle. They're saying that this will not go into production at any point necessarily. It's really just a proof of concept. And it is very much a prototype. We even have an Xbox Kinect camera right up there at the top. I'm not sure if you can see it. Let me zoom in a little bit. There you go. So that is a Kinect camera even that's integrated. So this is supposed to be a connected vehicle. There are cameras in the front and the back, as well as a display in the rear right here that's supposed to greet you as you approach. We have another Kinect camera right there in the back and some speakers as well. And so one of the reasons it's being called the Insect is because of these flap-up up doors that fold up. And from the front, it kind of looks a little bit like a fly or a very unsightly butterfly, I suppose you could say. The car itself is all electric, and it does charge using a standard household outlet. I mean, this is all theoretical, and it's just a concept at this point, not even really a prototype, a mock-up here. There's a display, it looks about to be about 10 inches, a little bit less than 10 inches right there in the dash. Fuel gauge on the left side, which shows a little gas tank, a fuel pump right there. Indicator, although this is an electric vehicle, so there isn't any gas inside. We have some very standard computer speakers right down there at the bottom. Gas and brake, where they normally would be, right inside the vehicle. And this is a single person car, so really just made for one person and a little bit of cargo. Take you around the other side quickly. Not much else to see or to speak of over here. Just the other side of the vehicle. So this has been a quick look at the Smart Insect concept vehicle from Toyota.